When we upload videos for getting instant notifications, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon.
Hello everyone, welcome to Chef Shona Recipes. With me, Chef Shona.
In today's episode, I am going to prepare falafel recipe. This recipe came from Arabic cuisine. This is a wonderful recipe in the tea time. So come on, let's get started and check out the recipe. Initially, take 1 cup of chickpeas. Add water to this chickpeas. Soak this chickpeas for overnight. Next day, drain off the water and transfer to a bowl. Now add chopped onions, coriander, green chilies, and garlic. Add coriander powder, jeera powder, red chili powder, black pepper powder, and 1/4 cup of all-purpose flour. Squeeze lemon juice. Blend coarsely in a food processor without adding any water. Add pinch of baking soda. Add required amount of salt. Mix it well. Now wet your hands and prepare small size balls. In the same way, make balls with the remaining batter. Once oil get heated, now drop these balls into hot oil. Stir occasionally, keeping the flame on medium. Once falafel turns into golden brown, now remove from the hot oil and transfer this into a serving plate. Try this simple recipe and give your valuable feedbacks in the comment section. In next episode, I am going to prepare macaroni kurkure. Don't miss it. When we upload videos for instant notification, subscribe to Chef Shona Recipes and click on the bell icon.